right, press down a fret, it's a new chord. F, G, A, B, C, D, and E now. And so therefore the slide, it's easier to play chords with the slide that way.